features that they share with simians. Disgusting junkies, welfare recipients. They living off of someone's money who pays tax and has a life, while these black bitches' stomachs stay fat with parasites. And they have to have a pipe to relax on average nights, so their bastard bratty types all act like savage types. It's the legacy of black and Spanish guys, vagrancy and general complacency of dads who have no wives. Police should beat their fucking skulls in with magnum lights. Illegitimate, illiterate blacks should have no rights, cause they go from having lives to having life. And I pay to feed their appetites and give them TV with satellites. Those thieving, stealing, dirty fucking heathens dealing dope need to steal a boat, sail their monkey asses back to Africa and seal the coast with giant gates made of steel and bolts, so we can try and save the decent white God-fearing folk.
I got strangers moving into my own backyard. Hometown battlefield times is hard. Crime is rising on my horizon, and it's getting mighty hard for folks to find a job. A lot of folks say that the times is changing, but the more things change, the more they stay the same. And I don't know where I'm gonna go.
Discredit this is rude hard speech, cause I'm not anti-Semitic. Jews are cheap, with every breath they're breathing through large beaks. They're telling more fibs and squeezing four kids into two car seats. What a waste of white skin, heartbeats and faces like men. Nigga lovers who treat the beast as if the ape was like them. They killed the savior Christ and denied that he was God's seed. It doesn't come as a surprise they'd meet the Nazis. I live to see the day that rabbis decree their cocks be clipped at birth, till they ain't a Jewish dick that works. We should take care of the rich at first on Hanukkah, and smother out their breath and words with yarmulkes, till they turn to vomiters, choking on their manischewitz. Menorahs to the foreheads would make some handy weapons, cause there's no room for clandestine gold blooms, blats and bergs. We'll just wipe them off the map of Earth.
I got strangers moving into my own backyard. Hometown battlefield times is hard. Crime is rising on my horizon, and it's getting mighty hard for folks to find a job. A lot of folks say that the times is changing, but the more things change, the more they stay the same. And I don't know where I'm gonna go. I don't know.
Just most those sneaky guys with chinky eyes and the turban folks, dot heads who settle on our urban coast. I wish that they would drop dead, buying up convenience stores and restaurants. Either or, they sneaking in. I'm tired of the lenient laws, treating them like real Americans when after all, these rice-eating heathens even eat their cats and dogs. And that's because they're misers, fucking cabbies in a hurry, covered in the stench of curry and their awful drivers. The law provides us with no means of protection, not even a weapon to stop the evil conception. And my people are threatened by the rate at which they multiply, alarming enough to make the true patriots' pulses high. Cultist like worship, Hindu and Buddhist rituals. Our Lord Christ returned his grave due to his principles. The way they're taking bread from the truly blessed sons, I'd have to say the only good brown and yellow folks are dead ones.
Strangers moving into my own backyard. Hometown battlefield times is hard. Crime is rising on my horizon, and it's getting mighty hard for folks to find a job. A lot of folks say that the times are changing, but the more things change, the more they stay the same. And I don't know where I'm gonna go.
Should take tainted IVs and jam them up the pillow, biting fags' ass cheeks. And dykes are twice as bad. What kind of woman doesn't like the shag? No dick for those chicks, what kind of life is that? We got marchers fighting for the right to drag queens and queers whose sperms on like germ farms, breeding fear. The fucking fairies need braziers, high heels and dick. The stuff's so scary to even hear it, I'm feeling sick. Your body parts got a right feeling fit, silly fairy. Nobody wants fags and dykes to join the military. We'd be better off killing every bitchy lesbian and wimpy feminine man than to let them in. Then again, I know it seems like I'm the devil's riding henchman, but no one on this earth loves all of God's inventions. Not to mention, I got a date to try and talk with Satan and lots of tension, cause I'm late for my inauguration.
Right this way, Governor Bush.